As a support, you can repair vehicles. I know in previous Battlefield games, it was always sort of the engineer and assaults that did the repairing, but in Battlefield 5, it's the support class. Simply pull out the hammer, what you'd kind of use to build fortifications with, and then look at a vehicle, and it would swap to a repair tool. That's all you got to do. And if you have the engineer perk equipped within the support class, you can repair vehicles significantly faster with it.